नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट टू। इन मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट टू वी विल स्टडी हियर चैप्टर नंबर 3 सर्कल। रिमेंबर दिस, फर्स्ट एन एंगल हुज वर्टेक्स इज द सेंटर ऑफ ए सर्कल इज कॉल्ड ए सेंट्रल एंगल। टू, डेफिनेशन ऑफ एन आर्क, the measure of minor arc is the measure of its center angle. Measure of a major arc is equal to 360 degree minus measure of its corresponding minor arc. Measure of a semicircle is 180 degree. 3. Here, when two arcs are of the same radius and same measure, they are congruent. 4th, when only one point C is common to arc ABC and arc CD of the same circle, measure of arc ABC plus measure of arc CD is equal to measure of arc AC. 5th, chords of the same or congruent circle are equal if the related arc congruent. 6th, arcs of the same or congruent circle are equal if the related chords are congruent. Practice set 3.3. Example number 1. In figure, points G, D, E, F are concyclic points of a circle with center C. Angle ECF is equal to 70 degree. Measure of arc DZF is equal to 200 degree. Find the measure of arc D and measure of arc DEF. See this figure. Solution. Measure of arc EF is equal to measure of angle ECF. Measure of this arc EF is equal to measure of angle ECF. Definition of measure of minor arc. Therefore, measure of arc is equal to 70 degree. We know the value of measure of angle ECF is equal to 70 degree. Measure of arc D plus measure of arc DGF plus measure of arc EF is equal to 360 degree. Measure of a circle is 360 degree. Therefore, measure of arc D is equal to 360 degree minus measure of arc DZF minus measure of arc EF. 360 degree minus 200 degree minus 70 degree. Therefore, measure of arc D is equal to 90 degree. Measure of arc DEF is equal to measure of arc D plus measure of arc EF. This measure of arc, this total DEF is equal to measure of arc D plus measure of arc EF. Arc addition property. 90 degree plus 70 degree. And therefore, measure of arc DEF is equal to 160 degree. Example 2. In figure, chord AB is congruent to chord CD. Prove that arc AC is congruent to arc BD. See this figure. What is given to us? Chord AB is congruent to chord CD. This chord AB and chord CD are congruent. Proof. Chord AB is congruent to chord CD, that is given. Therefore, arc AB is congruent to arc CD. This arc AB is congruent to arc CD. Reason: corresponding arc of congruent chords of a circle are congruent. Therefore, measure of arc AB is equal to measure of arc CD. Measure of this arc AB is equal to measure of arc CD. Therefore, measure of arc AC plus measure of arc BC is measure of arc AC plus measure of arc BC is equal to measure of arc BC plus measure of arc BD. Arc addition property. Therefore, measure of arc AC is equal to measure of arc BD. Therefore, arc AC is congruent to arc BD. Inscribed angle. See this figure carefully. In figure, C is the center of a circle. The vertex D of angle PDQ lies on the circle. The arcs of angle PDQ intersect the circle at point A and B. Such an angle is called an angle inscribed in the circle or in the arc. This is inscribed angle. A, D, B is inscribed in which arc? A, D, B. See here. Arc ADB inscribed, angle ADB is inscribed in the arc ADB. Intercepted arc. See this figure. In given figure, ray AB intersect circle in point X and B. Ray AC intersect circle in point Y and C. Angle BAC, this angle BAC intercepted arc XY and arc BTC. This angle intercepted arc XY and arc BTC. Inscribed angle theorem. The measure of an inscribed angle is half of the measure of the arc intercepted by it. See this figure. Given in a circle with center O, angle BAC is inscribed in arc BAC, arc BDC is intercepted by the angle. To prove angle BAC is equal to 1/2 measure of arc BDC, angle BAC is equal to half of measure of arc BDC. Construction: draw ray AO, intersect the circle at E, draw radius OC. Proof: in triangle AOC, see this triangle AOC, side OA is congruent to side OC, radii of the same circle. Angle OAC is equal to angle OCA. Theorem of isosceles triangle. This angle is equal to this angle. Let angle OAC is equal to angle OCA is equal to X. Now angle EOC, which angle EOC is equal to angle OAC plus angle OCA by exterior angle theorem of a triangle is equal to x degree plus x degree is equal to 2x degree. But angle EOC is a central angle, therefore measure of arc EC is equal to 2x degree. Definition of measure of an arc is statement number 2. From 1 and 2, angle OAC is equal to angle EAC is equal to 1/2 measure of arc EC. This is statement 3. Similarly, drawing segment OB, we can prove angle EAB is equal to 1/2 measure of arc B. This is statement 4th. Therefore, angle EAC plus angle EAB is equal to 1/2 measure of arc EC plus 1/2 measure of arc B from 3 and 4. Therefore, sum of these two angles is equal to angle BAC. Therefore, angle BAC is equal to 1/2. 1/2 is common between these two terms. In bracket, measure of arc EC plus measure of arc B is equal to 1/2 measure of arc BEC is equal to 1/2 measure of arc BDC. Fifth, cyclic quadrilaterals. See this figure. If all the vertices of a quadrilateral lie on the same circle, then it is called a cyclic quadrilateral. All these vertices A, vertex A, vertex B, vertex C and vertex D are all these vertex lies on the circumference of this circle, and therefore quadrilateral A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral. Thank you for watching this video.